Welcome to the White House. Congratulations, class of 2020. You should all be proud. You should all be proud of yourselves for crossing the finish line in this chapter of your lives. And I hope you are excited for the many new ones to come. Although today might not look or feel quite like you imagined, you are still surrounded by the pride, love, and support of your family, friends, community, and our country. We are living in unprecedented times, and I'm proud to see the way each of you have adapted to this new and temporary way of life. Many of you missed your prom, sporting events, and celebration with your friends, but you were quick to find new ways to stay connected and active while remaining focused on finishing your education. You proved to the entire world that you can set your mind to something important, push through and succeed, showing all of us that you, our next generation, already possess the strength and resilience of the American spirit. Do not be discouraged. Continue to chase your dreams. Use your success to help others and make this experience one that shapes your future in a positive way. My hope for each of you is that you will always focus on what you want in life. Yes, you will be overwhelmed sometimes, and there will be bumps on the road ahead, but continue to strive for greatness. Be your best self, believe in yourself, and don't ever give up. What you have ahead of you is so exciting, and I cannot wait to watch all of you succeed. Before I leave, I would like to share a quote from one of my favorite authors, and likely one of your very first teachers in life, Dr. Seuss. You are off to a great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Congratulations again, class of 2020.